Hi, I'm Karen, and I'll be teaching you the cellular stitch. The yarn is a fingering weight by Golden Fleece. This is with a size 6 straight needle. The pattern is multiples of 3, so I've cast on 12 here, and the repeat is 4 rows. Row 1, which is the wrong side of your swatch, purl all the way across, and I'll meet you at the top of the next row. Now we're gonna do row 2, which actually has our eyelet pattern. And the eyelet pattern is a short little repeat of 3 stitches, but it's 3 separate things. So you need to, what I do is I'll talk myself through it out loud, even if I was knitting a whole sweater. So here we go. You start and end with a knit. So we've got 2 knits at the beginning. And here's your repeat. Your repeat is knit 2 together, and that every knit 2 together is followed by a yarn over, followed by a single knit. Knit 2 together, followed by a yarn over. Yarn over should go around counterclockwise, and a knit. So let's try that one more time. You get a knit 2 together, a yarn over, and a single knit. You have 1 stitch left on your needle, and you knit that as your selvage edge. Now we have every wrong side row. This is a purl row, so I'll meet you at the next row. So row 4 is, again, starts with knit 2 and is going to end with knit 1. And we're staggering the repeat. So it starts with a yarn over, and the yarn over is followed by a knit 1, which then takes you back to that knit 2 together, and that's your repeat. So yarn over, knit 1, knit 2 together. Oops. Yarn over, knit 1, knit 2 together. And you will finish off that same, you know, finish your selvage edge with a knit 1. And that is the end of our repeats. I'm gonna do one more purl row just so you can see that second row of eyelets. The first row of 3 holes. And then you have the second repeat row of 3 eyelet holes, and they're offset. Now we have 2 swatches. This first swatch was done on a size 7 needle with 30 stitches cast on. And this bigger swatch was done on a size 10 needle, again with 30 stitches cast on, same number of rows knit, but we have much different sizes in the holes and the eyelets, as well as just the amount of fabric that you create. This would be more appropriate for a grocery bag or some sort of like a big open work shawl, where this eyelet, the smaller eyelet, might be more appropriate for a sweater or a tighter scarf.